I practice a type of medicine called integrative medicine. This is the way we look at health, and we look at someone's health through a holistic manner. We have people who come in here with a lot of chronic pain, belly issues, intestinal issues is big, a lot of people with bloating, belly discomfort, fatigue, that's a big one. Insomnia, unable to sleep. Some people come in because they have issues with blood pressure, with sugar, with cholesterol, so they want to get use more of a natural way to deal with it instead of taking medicines all the time. The ultimate goal is for me to help them get to a point they can get better on their own, that they're not really relying on the physician to help them get better. We have holistic psychologists, we have Reiki masters, we have nutritionists, we have people who can teach you how to cook. Right, we have yoga. There are all these different services. I think it's so important to really help patients learn the tool to help them get better. What we also do is we started bringing other support. So people were stressed, perhaps they need to consider, or perhaps they can benefit from things like holistic psychology, people to help them deal with stress better. If people have chronic pain, acupuncture is awesome for that, so I introduce them to acupuncturist. We have all the services available, and we can introduce patients to those services and then get them supported that way. I love to go outside and just take a walk, you know, particularly in nature and in fresh air. I think that's fabulous.